Hello and welcome back to the pit. I'm Solin Outlander and I am still playing Mafia 3. And once again, I drank booze. Look at the flickery lights. Because that's not going to cause artifacting issues on YouTube. No, no, no. Now, since I have a bit more cash, I figure we'll start off with a bit more renovation. Now, the idea, first thing I wanted to do was... There we go. I show my pride in my family and make this building something of a memorial.
That mural's gonna let folk remember Sammy. All he did.
Yes. I need to upgrade. How much would it cost to upgrade my band? I need to complete Little Ernie to unlock. No idea what Little Ernie is, but I need to upgrade it. Or do it. I'll do the bar. For 5 grand.
You're really putting your mark on this place, Lincoln.
So I have upgraded the bar. Ooh, nice lighting.
Fell at the bar's Reggie. Our new bartender. Well, he's supposed to be, but he needs some help dealing with a car he lost in a race. Reggie's all right. Just gets mixed up in mess sometimes.
Speak of the devil.
Reggie, you're Sammy's boy, right? Nice to see the place up and running again.
Thanks. Now, what's this I hear about you losing your car?
Got my dumb ass in a pink slip race. White boy named Shorty won her down in the bayou.
Okay. If I get your ride back from Shorty, you come work for me?
If you win. But Mr. Clay, Shorty will be driving my car. She moves like a goddamn rocket, but that means you can overtake her around the corners. Get yourself something fast that can handle turns.
Oh, I'll do that, man. Hold tight, Reggie.
Get my car back, and sure, I'll work for you.
Oh, goody, I'm set up for a race. A race in the... Fast car, eh? I have fast cars. I have...
How about sending some
the Griffin Marauder.
Aye, I'll get her out to you right away.
This is allegedly the fastest car in the game.
That's a big help.
Problem is, I'm probably going to be really bad at the corners. But hey, look at this car. I am looking good. Got some flames on the bonnet to showcase that I am going so fast I am causing the air to ignite around me as I drive. I suppose if I'm racing in the bayou as well, it's probably... I mean, if it's such a fast car, how did that guy lose it? How did little Reggie lose his car, man? Idiot! Blithering fool! You do not dive in front of my car! And here we are.
Lord, help!
Hello? Who's the pillock I need to talk to? Is it you?
Nice wheels, man. She just for show?
Fuck, son. I'll race you for pinks right now.
There we go.
Car, son.
can't wait to take it from you.
Get out of the way. Push off. 10 checkpoint. Get out the... Move! There we go. I'll not let you overtake me. This is how you win a race. By having the better car. There is no car better than my car. I'm sort of rickety. It's kind of very rickety, isn't it? Probably slowed down a bit more than I had to for that turn, but gotta be careful. I don't want to crash. That would slow me down even more. Oh, bugger. Oh, good. You're still miles away. He says as he catches right back up. Come on. Two more checkpoints. Just gotta keep you behind me. And voila!
Holy shit, man. You showed Shorty.
See you at the bar?
No doubt. Talk to Miss Lily when you're ready to bring me on.
That one, well. Don't even remember unlocking that one.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Hey, I'll get a route to you right away.
Yeah, do not hit me as you give me my car.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
Out of curiosity, what other cars do I actually have to unlock? Apparently a hippie van is a sports class vehicle. Max herbalism level. Okay. Ain't nowhere safer and bounty hunting. There are no dominoes. Secure downtown, secure Berkeley Mills. I wonder which of these is supposed to be the fastest, because
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
No can do, lad. Sorry.
Kind of need to know when I do eventually settle for trying to beat all of the track records. Off camera, of course, because you don't need to just see me constantly going around in circles, which is, at the end of the day, what a race is. Well, a non-story driven race. Me banging my head against the wall repeatedly. Not quite sure that's the level of entertainment you're after with me. I mean, with me, I'm amazed you're entertained, period. I don't entertain me. I'm a bit of a pillock. Look at that turn. I am a masterful driver. Don't dive in front of my car! You're all idiots! Move! Come on. Let's... No! I missed my turn.
Get away from here!
Get out the car. Let's continue talking to Aunt Lils. Things are going weird outside again.
Place is really starting to come together. Keep at it.
So, for 10 grand, I can fully redo all of the fixtures and lighting, making this place high class. I'll sort you out later. Oh, so it was little Reggie, not little Ernie. Kitchen. That strikes me as important. 5 grand. Done. Dusted.
Maybe we can do a fish fry now and then.
9 grand, and I can add a food preparation, larger fridge, and finish basement storage. That's cool. Tempting. Bartender. For 5 grand, I can do that.
That's going to bring the whole place together.
He's done. That's done. As I said before, upstairs is going to be the last thing I ever actually do.
Place is looking good enough to charge a cover.
Music. Kitchen.
Smart. Give folks some good food with their liquor, and they'll stay all night.
Yes. Staff. Oh, wow, 721. I've got so much money! I'm nearly done with the upgrades, though. I'm looking pretty good. Just gotta finish the music. Which I need to find little Ernie. Need to give my staff some new threads. And then I can focus on upstairs. This is all looking very nice. Let's see my new kitchen. Look at it. Look at it. This is awesome. Let's see my downstairs storage. There's going to be the staff room. Oh yes. This place is looking swell. So, next on the agenda, I need to pick up my kickback from Burke, who has another favour for me. So let's go talk to Burke. Out of my way. No, I wanted to go to Burke. And while doing some jobs for Burke, I'll get 1 grand. Then I'll start collecting... start doing barley mills, where I will inevitably pick up some more cash. Couple that with a bit more kickback from Burke, Vito and Cassandra, I should, next part, be able to finish renovating my my bar. I'm looking forward to it. Do not suddenly drive right in front of me, you daft pillocks. I hold great issue with people like you. Oh, you asshole! Ow. Oh. Idiots ruining my drive. Should just empty the roads and let me have the roads to myself. That'd be awesome, actually. That just happened.
On-scene officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
Don't know why they're complaining at me for them. It's not like I'm the one that ran them down.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Out. Bye bye, body armor. I hardly knew ye. Burke, I need to talk to you. And pick up some money.
How's she cutting? Enjoy your cut. The local law have impounded cars the butcher's cocksucking shitehawks used to drive. I want to salvage them and send the parts to me IRA brethren. Find your way into the lot, steal them, and bring them back here.
Oh, goody. Free red de Leo Capillaries. I don't dive in front of my car, you idiots! Honestly, I'm just trying to drive.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Send your officers now! Got a hit and run reported in Irish Point. If someone's in the area, maybe drive by and take a look. Dispatch out.
No sign here. Let's check over there.
I'm going to get into a blimmin' gunfight, aren't I?
No sign here. Let's check over there. This area's clear. Let's try there.
Okay, I don't know what's going on, but...
Gotta be here somewhere. Let's just keep looking. Look out! Guys, he ain't here.
Could be a little difficult to get to Burke when the coppers are all blocking me in. Use a marker.
Burke says you can help me keep the cops mellow. That true?
Of course it is. I'm just getting a feel for how they do things around this precinct. But I can still make things happen.
Okay, good to know. And there is a time limit. So at 2 minutes, no police. Which could be very useful when it comes to going into police lots when I don't have a dispatch over in whatever. Where's the next one?
Watch it, you coo-yarn. stay your place, boy.
No point bringing in the car, considering I'm going to be replacing it very quickly. Infuriatingly.
Look at his roof.
Now what? Wait, oh, for God's sake, what? No, don't change around like that! I have no idea what's going on. Ain't no Lord to help you. Oh, that's miles away. I don't appreciate it. No, what the hell? The Matrix is glitching out on me. I have no idea what's going on. Time is warped and space is bendable. so far away. But I need to do this. I need to do my favours for Burke. It unlocks things. Makes him happy. Because, you know, that's what we need. A happy IRA bomber. Idiots.
Hello? Yes. We need help right away.
Be advised, there's been a hit and run in South Downs. Any units in the area, please respond.
Well, there is a junction box here. I can see the junction box here.
Send me some boys.
Available units. Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating. Suspect described as Negro male, 25, above average height. Backup en route.
Oh, bloody hell.
Got the shot! Ain't against the law to put an animal down.
Uh-huh. Well, it was certainly less elegant than I was hoping for, but...
You ain't wrong.
Like a damn coon hunt.
Got it!
You a loyal patron of ours. This is what I'll tell you about the next.
This area is clear.
Responding units. Visual contact with suspect lost.
Is there another way out? I need to open that gate somehow. I can't open that gate. Or I can. You. Nope. 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 This gate does not allow opening. I am most disappointed.
All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
And I will, yeah, just peruse my options. Oh, God damn it, they shot out my wheels. I do want you dead.
You got real police incoming. Hell's a coming.
That's irritating. I don't like it when my wheels are shot out.
There he is. Let's go.
Oh. Piss and vinegar.
All units, negative visual on suspect.
Ah, brilliant.
Visual contact lost.
the car to Burke. I'm sure Burke will be able to fix it with its missing wheels. I mean, what's a few wheels, eh? Oh, yeah. I forgot how far away I was. Irritation. Oh! You asshole! I don't have time to deal with you. I am being retaliated against. I have a hitman. He is chasing me. Hopefully I will lose him. I think I lost him. Where's the last one? How far away are you going to make me travel? Not too bad, actually. All told. You are Hayd. Shift. Just disappear. Why'd you do that? That's so irritating. It was unnecessary. I need to break into yet another police lockup. Apparently, stealth kills do not exist where the police are involved. You choke one and they will just magically know. Bloody hell. There's a junction box there.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Look.
I'll pretend that was an accident.
You do that.
Shit's going down. Give me a call.
3-5.
You got real?
Bloody hell.
Investigating.
God damn it. I'm out. Got a beat on the door.
All units.
Oh, bugger.
Abandoned search and return to patrol.
That didn't quite work out the way it was supposed to. For one thing, he pulled out the blimmin' pistol when I was hoping for the M16. Oh, you put me all the way back here.
Good to see you. Come on in.
Yeah, 1,500. I can live with that. Now, is it going to be in the same place, or am I about to get jerked around again? Ah, you're actually going to stay there. I think I just got out the car too soon. Oh, come on, surely you can climb that. Whatever, it's close enough, I can run. Probably save me something, I don't know. It keeps me in good shape. Oh, is that C4? I got C4 now? I mean, when did I get C4? I should have stayed in the car. Oh, for crying out loud. I just want to get in there. Give me a passable barrier. That worked.
Responding units, visual con.
Need to lose the blue in Frisco Fields.
You got it.
Probably should have done that to begin with, really. I don't typically use those powers, of which. Yeah, whatever. Zipping along in my nifty little red sports car. Ah, well. Honk, honk. I was about to get really annoyed if that was the exact same car. Delivery complete. Return to Burke.
What do the fucking cops expect? If they're gonna leave the cars just sitting there like that, it's our God-given responsibility to steal them.
Indeed. There's the bit I hate about the way the menu moves. You can't... Oops. It's like... Oh, what's her name? And it's now shifted so you've got it. Now I can fully read it. Right, so. What have I got from you? Find and steal 5 vehicles for Burke so we can deliver them to the IRA. Okay. So I have to do 5 of them. 3, 4. So. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I would have to give him basically every single district. Piss off. It ain't happening. It's like the game wants you to pick one and settle.
I'm in Point Badon and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad.
Anyway, I am going to go to Burley Mills because downtown hasn't been fully wiretapped yet.
Just getting her warmed up.
Actually, no. First, I'm going to talk to Father James. Because I am due for a conversation.
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
It's what you deserved. Father James, preach to me. Tell me just how damned my soul is. And I will tell you all about how I don't have one.
Tell you why I became a priest?
Because of what you saw during the war.
That was a lie. I became a priest because of what I did during the war. What it turned me into. When I was over there, crammed together with all the other disposable Negroes, all the hurt, all the rage I'd accumulated over my life came boiling up, and once it was out, well, you don't want to know.
I doubt anyone's losing sleep over some dead Nazis.
That's not the point. The men I killed, killing them should have meant something to me. Should have had weight, but it didn't. And glimpsing what was buried down inside me, it was too much.
I know who I am.
I know you do, son. And that's what terrifies me. They say the good Lord only burdens us with what we can carry. But sometimes I wonder if that ain't a lie.
Huh. Where was your door? I'm going to Barley Mills. See ya, Father. I saw that. You nearly cut me off. I do not approve of being cut off. So, after I've taken this district, I definitely know I need to sort out all those collectibles, because it is painful passing them and not chasing them. Move aside. A colored male. Am I purple then?
Visual contact with suspect lost.
Meet with Donovan. I will meet with Donovan. Come on. Climb the hill. It's a bit of an overreaction, don't you think?
You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob. Been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's gotta have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.
According to my sources, Enzo's not a big fan of the casino. Thinks anyone who's not Sal Marcano's gonna end up getting fucked.
So I might be able to use that to flip him.
Probably have to squeeze him pretty hard, but it's worth a shot. He's still involved in the railroad and has to store all that industrial waste somewhere, so I'd start there.
Once I take his district from him, I'll give him a call from the motel, offer him an out.
And if that fails, you could always give him a Hanoi hangman.
Okay. No idea what a Hanoi hangman is. I'll probably end up looking that up. And cursing and swearing when I realize it's something really horrible. It probably is something really horrible.
Hello there.
Hey.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taken over to the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent-like between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's the protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small-time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
You know the drill. Lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
Indeed. Ooh. So if I go up here, go down there, do that one. And then I can circle round to talk to Maria Bavar. Beaver. Something. Maria something.
Buy some damn glasses!
Excuse me.
They really do overreact to me sometimes. What? Oh, health kits. But I could have sworn I'd cleared out all of this place from its collectibles. Ow! Oh, it's that bloody invincible trees again. Oh, actually, I could probably spin it. There we go. Come on. Ah, never mind. I'm in Barclay Fields and need some new wheels.
Can you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Or not. You just do it to spite me, don't you, game? Oh, he's trying to predict what he's going to say. Well, bugger that.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Ah!
balls was that? Just, what the hell? Let's do this. Let's interrogate a man. Do not go under my wheels, you strange suicidal weirdos.
You complaining about getting to stand around? All we have to do is wait for the other guys to boost a train car. You don't have to lift a goddamn finger.
I expected robbing trains to be more exciting.
Brother, excitement is overrated and for assholes who like getting shot at.
Let's do this ninja style. Break some.
Heard something over there.
You did.
Huh? The fuck is mine? Huh? There!
God
you
damn
see
it!
Him? Got a call for help!
Attention area units. Report of a Negro male with a firearm in the Barclay area. Please respond. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
I need help!
In position. Let's do this.
All units.
Move over.
Back up.
Who the hell are you?
Tell me everything about Santini's smuggling racket.
Yes, tell me everything, because I am going to drive with tires that I just shot out, because I'm...
You ain't proving nothing!
I will scare you.
Stop the car! Stop the car!
Tell me what I need to know.
Yes, tell me. Because I can't do anything with no wheels.
You ain't proving nothing!
Yep.
Folks don't even tell me the fucking time, I swear!
Don't be shy, talk to me!
Fuck me!
Yeah, there are no wheels
Holy
on this
shit.
Thing.
You work for Santini. I want to know what he's up to.
Mr. Santini's been doing some small-time gun sales. I know where he's been stashing the money.
You answer to me.
Any available units, please respond.
Oh, don't start. So I end up circling right around. Guns. Retreat! Boldly flee! I'm going the wrong way! That was less elegant than I was hoping for, but... whatever.
No sign
God
here.
Damn
Let's
it.
Check over
nope,
there.
You didn't see me. You didn't see me, copper. I am fleeing for my life. Road is there. I can get there. I can get a car. What do you mean, no witnesses?
You send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
All units. Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
No, I'm not getting there through that.
Where are you going?
To fight. To war. Cripes, the tracks don't like me. The heck? Oh, basement. Kind of curious about this tunnel. Don't pick that up. I want to... That's better. That's stuff I can't smash with a crowbar anyway. I need to... Oh, steal his map. Oh, okay.
How much you lose? We got nothing for you.
I'm stuck! Give me a hand!
Lost another one!
Shit!
I mean, a little irritated that some guy just happened to spot me so well that...
Get away from here!
No, I will not get away from here. I see a bit more cash. Not just that, but that. Need all the money I can get. So you are apparently a map. There we go. Now I need to bust up a weapons deal. Money stash. Car is... So where is... Oh, weapon steal. Wow, weapon steal's a whales away. But I imagine that would do quite a bit of damage. Right, I can holster my gun. I can use one of these. Just remembered that I could have held an extra one because I bought an upgrade earlier. Right, let's go steal the money stash. That should be a nice big profit. Hi. Little piggy. Little piggy, let me in, please. Moving is death.
All dressed up and no one to whack.
Subtle. I get the impression he was dying. Bonus. I'm next to a crate I can explode. Ooh, 5 grand. Last time I spoke with those Dixie Mafia cocksuckers, they said they weren't interested in buying guns from us no more. I've never known a redneck to turn down the chance to buy a gun, so something's going on. Maybe after what happened to Richie, they decided to buy from someone else or go into business for themselves.
Listening. Huh?
Gotta call for help!
Our flat's gone down!
Grab some cover!
Take on that!
There is no stopping me. I am too good for you. I will go talk to you, and then I will go and sort out this nonsense all the way in the bayou, because great. Can you go any further? Where's my car? Keep going. He says, and then goes the complete opposite way. Just deliver my car.
Can you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Hello?
Excuse me. 4 wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
I take a shortcut. Med station, always useful.
Not what I expected.
Hi, Maria.
This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy... Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they'd been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping.
Bloody hell, literally just the one all the way up there. That's not exactly convenient.
And the bodies.
Right, all the way to the bayou. Oh, goody. Suppose it's not as far as it could be. It's not the opposite sides of the map in the bayou. It's just mostly southward. Out of the way. I need to bust up a weapons deal. And it will be glorious. Ah! Speed up. Suppose I should have been driving the supercar, but this is my car. You do not get to tell me to do anything in a car that isn't mine. Hey, language. Okay, I'm at my destination. Call you.
Is that a gun in that guy's hand?
Yeah, I was.
Need someone to get this cash out in the bayou.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Come on.
What can I take off your hand?
On my way. Call me if you need me.
Always.
Shit, is that a gun? You lost, boy? What's that?
Didn't exactly appreciate that. You saw that. The raised fist. That was threatening behaviour. I felt threatened. I had to defend myself. So I preemptively defended myself with a fist to the face. Right, arms deal.
Bullseye, y'all!
Get me out of here!
Bollocks.
Say goodnight to the boss.
Sucker!
Feel that, bitch?
I ain't seen nothing.
Oh, you bastard.
Gotta change, man.
Oh, you managed to get them.
Hey, he's over here.
Can't get out from under this.
God, oh, damn it, that hurts.
Shit, fucker's pinning me down.
Ain't too many of us left.
Can't let him pick us off.
Oh, I think you'll find I can take you all down.
Shit, he's picking us off.
Boy knows how to shoot.
Well, yeah, I was in the army.
God.
Yep. Well, that's still someone. You know, you'd think that after you're the last survivor, they'd know better than to start making taunts like that. Oh, I'm still alive. Yes, yes you are. Bongo once saw the Hartman 30s. Oh, yep, that makes sense. If something comes in, he gets first crack, no exceptions. Another gun deal. But I don't need to do another gun deal because... Where's my car? I've now done enough damage. Don't think I was quite getting enough money from that to make it worth doing every single one.
Hello!
To you too. Stupid wrecked car. Who puts wrecked cars in my way? So rude. And it's going to be a long drive, isn't it? There's a nice big kickback from Burke. Almost makes me want to go and grab it now. Kick back, kick back, kick back. Tempting. So very tempting. In fact, it's worthwhile grabbing the kickback. Just because it doesn't build up over time. You have to get it in order to get the next batch. So I will pick up all the kickback. Irritatingly, because I'm doing Cassandra's territory next. Well, this is territory I'm giving to Cassandra. That means my consoliere isn't going to be picking up kickback for me. Which strikes me as almost just as useful as being the portable safe.
We have been blessed.
We have indeed. Now I need to talk to Vito. That was weird. Textures just slowly emerging. Hasn't been that bad since Halo 2. Get out of the way! It is just your luck. You should count yourself really lucky. I mean, you are blessed with me ramming your car. Are you blessed? Ow. Ah, there's the mural. I was wondering where the mural was supposed to be. I am too badass for you. You cannot beat me. Right, out the car. Grab the health kit. Let's pick up my kickback from Vito.
You're gonna need a bigger mattress for all this cash, kid.
Considering I'm spending it all pretty much as I get it. Right, book. I did say book, yes. Move! Out of my way! I don't like you. I think you're all a bunch of pillocks.
No big deal, it's just a possession, not a person.
If you say so. Wait, what? IRA don't... I've got another... Burke wants another job? Why does Burke have another job for me already? I haven't given him another district. Have I? Or is it rackets? Because I could have sworn it was districts. Well, I'm not doing it right away if it is another favour. Yeah, why are you suddenly... I don't get it. Why? Why sudden? That's irritating. Just the mite bit irritating.
Ow.
Oh, for God's sake. The opening's right there. Go through it. Bother that. Yes, I'll just teleport out of my car. It's quicker to walk in this place.
How's she cutting?
May the good Lord continue to bless us all. We're needing some heavy-duty parts, so I've narrowed it down to these off-roading vehicles. They're usually on the outskirts of town. You may encounter a way better resistance along the way. We'll handle them with your usual charm and bring the beast straight to me.
Definitely not. Oh, you have a lot of enforcers. A whole 8 enforcers that I need to wipe out. Go. I need to plant explosives an explosive to sabotage the garbage dump. Out of the way. Move. That's right, you get out the way. You get out the way. Still, yeah, not so bad, but I'm still not doing it right now. I'm already committed. I'm committed to sorting out this garbage dump. Where I need to do $50,000 worth of damage.
Oh,
Out the way! Ooh, body armor. I don't mind if I do.
Anything I can help you with, let me know.
Let's drive. Watch out. Oh, this place looks lovely.
Schedule to keep.
You're talking to me because I ain't one of your lackeys.
Huh? Here, chop chop, let's go. We got a schedule to keep. Fuck!
How's that system treating you now? Drama queen.
Shush. I just need to get my rhythm back, is all.
Back up. Not helpful in the slightest.
I put in 10 hours just today.
You just used the fucking body out of
here. God damn it! You got another one.
Take it off.
Crazy ass.
Can't kill all of us. Right. Just stings a little.
Run for your lives!
Jesus, protect me!
I ain't seen
I'm stuck
nothing.
Here, boys!
Run.
Wow.
Jesus, sweet Jesus!
Oh, buggerations.
Don't let me die! That makes me awful nervous! That don't seem right.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God, it's a dead body!
Yeah, your reinforcements have arrived. I get it. Ain't that tragic?
Well, you wanted with me, you should have said so.
Now, explosive. Oh, note. If another one of them bozos gets this corrosive shit on himself, just do him a favour and put him down right there. Marky looked like a rotten tomato or tomato after the time he passed.
He ain't here. Where the hell is he? He's not here. Maybe there.
Right. Now I need to escape. Weapons locker, which has... Because I'm not blind, I can help see that you had an attack vest.
Huh?
swift run to the exit. Little chump change, maybe, but you know, every little helps.
This boy just keys, he was just here.
I was just here, but I'm not anymore. Now, how much damage is that going to do? That was cool. Quite a bit of damage, actually. Okay, two informants. I will talk to one of these pillocks on the way to getting the one racket. Honka honka honk.
Tell me everything Puppy's up to at the dump.
After what you did, those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake them.
Brilliant.
I'll be in touch.
I'm stuck here, boys.
Now I can steal cash. Ooh, steal their stash. That stealing their stash sounds like the big one. That's the one I like. Kill the cleaners. You're on the way to my conversation, so I will go to you. See, I do this methodically. I have a system. It's not a very good system, I will grant you. It could do with some refinement, but I have a system. That's a lot of people. And I'll be murdering them all. And where the heck am I going? Well, strictly speaking, I only need to kill the one dude.
Hey, pal.
But
found a stiff!
Found a stiff?
Fuck!
Fresh corpse over here!
Where'd he? Huh? What happened to this?
Fucking waste of time.
Go see what we're dealing with.
Poor dumb fucker.
Back me up, boys!
What the fuck?
Get him!
Spotted him! Come out!
Grab and cover!
Got any left for me, cocksucker?
Well, not with that language.
What the sh-
Now I will go talk to you. Yeah, I need to kill all the enforcers before I do that one, because that looks like it'll be irritating otherwise. Yeah, that one looks like the big one. Which is weird, because... Oh. That one didn't have any enforcers. Good. I'm not screwing up. I am good at video games. Connie DeMarco, I want to take the rail system for myself. Get out of the way. That'll learn you. Never drive in front of me.
All units be advised. We have a colored male driving erratically. Immediate response requested.
Oh, it's fine. I'm actually looking forward to the fact that talking to you means I don't have to drive up this bloody hill again. Honk a honk. Right, Connie.
Holy shit, you really been to work on Santini's business. Ain't gonna be moving guns anytime soon.
Did you just do that bug out again? Oh, I hate it when you do that. It's the second time it's happened to me and I already despise it. You're not who I wanted to talk to. Oh, you despicable game. You're death-spicable. Well, I suppose it gives me a chance to build up some more currency. Do some more damage, and then I can talk to one and talk to the other, in theory.
You could have killed me.
What the hell is your problem? You cannot blame me for this. I'm driving on the road.
Unload some cash in Barclay.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Hey, what? Great.
Need to make a deposit, sugar?
Straight to the bank.
Thank you. I will be happy to steal the cleaner's cash. I would rather not go in that way. Swift, brutal, efficient. That is me. The cheating bastard thinks I don't know. That I haven't been watching where he goes at night. He'll leave
the Royal around 11. You can get him then. I don't care how you do it, just make sure it looks good for the insurance.
I can't do falsetto very well. No, don't pick that up. More cash? I see more cash.
Anybody else in?
Try not to fret, sir. Everything's going to be just fine. We'll work out some sort of arrangement and pay this off together. And I love you to the moon and back, your loving wife, Susie. Lovely. Money. There's the big stash. Oh, wow. That was a big lump sum. Right. I can open this now. Open it. Apparently he doesn't want to open it. There we go. Must be the body. Wow, that killed a lot of enforcers. So if I go up that one... petty of him, but whatever. So yeah, I need to... Oh, you killed all the enforcers with that. I will quite happily live with that. Now, I want to talk to Connie DeMarco. I want to... Oh, bugger. I want to do the rail... And the gun smuggling, I want it. I'm wondering if it wouldn't have been quicker if I'd just taken the road. Yeah, bless me.
On Santini's business.
Yes, I have.
God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his misery.
You think you're better than me? You ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
The fuck? Just leave the bloomin' hut and some blokes yelling about being better than people. What? Well, I know why they say cheaters never prosper. Try to make a shortcut and it ends up taking you bloody forever to actually, you know, get to where you were going to go anyway. Like now. Oh, bugger. Oh, shit. That could have gone better. I forgot about the cliff. I mean... No. Conciliar, I have 12 grand.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
I'm not losing my 12 grand.
What can I take off your hands? Guess our business is done here.
I'm feeling confident.
It was more burden than we can carry. He knows our struggle.
Now the question is, can I take out...
Move on, dipshit.
Huh?
Oh.
Don't... Hey!
Bollocks.
I guess that's it,
then.
There! Cut that sack of shit down!
Right, you're upstairs, I see.
Grab and cover!
Get around him!
He's tearing me a loop!
Spider one, boys!
Ugh.
Set his ass on fire!
Warming him up!
Hey, he's over here!
I ain't going out like that!
You're gonna go down like that.
We got ourselves a guest.
Get behind him.
A real one. We getting shot out.
Get that.
We trapped.
Come tussle with a motherfucker.
He's reload!
So, do you want to die or do you want to work for me?
Could be a place here for you and those weapons you're bringing in. How about it?
Not how I expected this to turn out.
Welcome aboard.
Looking very good for the assault rifle bullets to the head. This is going to Cassandra. And I am going to have increased ammo capacity. Nice! Oh, and improved suspension on my cars. If I buy it from the...
Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Of course, brother. They'll be there soon.
Why'd I become a priest? Every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own.
Apparently, I need to talk to Emmanuel. Why do I need to talk to him? I think I'm perfectly fine. So, next stop. Maria. Oh, Maria. Well, thankfully she's dealt well, go the way the route says, just because I don't have to weave around a parked truck. Within reason.
You've really done a number on the dump. Scared the hell out of everybody there.
Yes, I have.
Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me. But truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Puppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Puppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
I'm still not sure what Mr. Simmons got himself into.
Confront poor Puppy Simmons. Took the long way. Boogerations, I don't mean to do that. Whatever. I can cope. I can curse and swear when I realise how long it takes to get anywhere. Oh my god! Now, give me my car.
Can you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Come on, get out. Give me my car.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
You blithering idiot. Get out of my way. Being cut off from turning around. And of course the bloody dump's the complete opposite side of the district. Okay, is this going to turn into an epic battle, or is this going to be a sneak ninja style?
Send some units over here.
We've got reports of a hit and run in Barclay Mills. Area units, please respond.
My girl's been pressuring me lately. She thinks maybe it's time I went to confession.
What, like, forgive me, Father? That sort of thing?
Yeah, Darlene's all over my ass about it.
Wise guys don't go to confession.
Bullshit.
You forget.
Cowboy up.
To you too. Okay, you're in that building. I can probably sneak in through the stairs here.
Best it can't be far. Nobody's seen him.
That was close.
Guys, he ain't here. Let's try there.
All units, pursuit is called off. abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Am I imagining things?
Ah, you're not imagining things. Peekaboo!
Mr. Simmons, this guy's killing our people. Enzo's gonna wanna know what
the... What? Fuck Enzo. Sal Marcano called here not 10 minutes ago. Told me come hella high water, I'm to keep this place running. He better not hear otherwise.
Jesus Christ.
Ain't nothing to fret about. We deal with that nigger and old Sal do right by us. You'll see.
Stop him for f-
Work for me and things stay easy. Otherwise, they get real messy real fast.
Okay. Whatever you say, man.
See how easy that was.
Boom. Done. Dusted. Sorted. Screaming Zemi. A new marker and a screaming Zemi will be upgraded for smoke bomb duty.
I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
Putting us in there gives us a foothold on the district. All you gotta do is make it official at the next sit down.
Now I need to discuss Enzo Conti with Donovan, who is the man. Get out of the way. Balls! I blame you. I have earned a marker to pay for associates. You were the operator. Donovan, you're miles away. Why are you so far away, Donovan? I want a nice, quick, tidy meet-up. I want to kill the dude. Am I actually going to your motel room? Bloody hell, I am and all. Oh, he's having a nap.
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
Alright. Dial this. Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo. You're a mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
I mean, yeah, it's kind of a dick move to do to any army vet, but I get the impression they like you. They're close enough that they'll forgive each other. To the quarry. Oh, that's cool. I've actually managed to keep it, you know, within reason. Keep them to the same. What am I trying to say? I managed to keep the territories within their sort of, with the underbosses within the same sort of thing. So hypothetically, if this was his kill list to me, there'd be me, there'd be Cassandra, there'd be Burke, there'd be Vito. I've managed to, it's like, I was honestly, it wasn't planned out that way, but I'm not going to complain. I mean, yes, I planned out to put the territories as I did, but that's because I'm OCD enough that I want to have some semblance of order rather than just, here, Cassandra, have this random thing on the opposite side of the city from the Hollows. Oh, I saw that. You ass. You ass. You did not just do that to me.
This
asshole
wants to
shoot.
Assault reported in River Row.
Please
respond.
I'm out. You shoot my tires? Not your ass. Right, that should keep you. You really did. You shot my wheels. Right. Now the question is this a rear-wheel drive? Yes, it is. Oh, it's close enough I can walk. And watch as I fall to my death from a cliff I didn't notice. Actually, I shouldn't joke. That would probably happen. Oh, good. The quarry. Oh, man. Take your time. And this is going to end up being a massive gunfight. I mean, I can see it here. I can see it now. So much cover around.
All
units. Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
Oh, health kit.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino? It's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
Looks like it's a little late for that.
Called it.
Deal's a deal.
I don't know when I'm stuck
Let's
in
go.
Some prison. And time keeps dragging on.
Friends of yours, pussy-ass motherfuckers used to wait for me.
But that train keeps rolling. Down the slant and fall. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno.
Interesting choice of music.
Just to watch
we got
him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry.
Those assholes are getting ideas. Let's see him
in the eyes on us.
Come on, you
there he is.
Come get me.
Oh. Okay, that's... That just happened. Sort of typical of my luck, isn't it? I park myself where... a bloody bulldozer comes careening through. Up there. I need to plant explosives in the quarry.
Cocksucker!
That's a lot of explosives.
Batch, rig that one up, then we'll move on to the rest.
You weren't kidding about these explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out. But all we ended up with was chapped nutsacks.
lovely image. Exactly what I didn't really need, but okay. It's a little quiet all of a sudden. More money. Money, money, money. Right. Was there a door that I just completely and utterly missed? No.
Got it.
If I had an army of you, yes. I'd be running this town.
Assuming I let you.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside of them.
Or going up against me.
Shut the fuck up.
That wouldn't have been good for you, son.
Actually, I think you'll find I can kill all of you. Especially when you take cover behind explosive barrels.
That was Vietnam, right? It's a beautiful country.
If you consider shithole rice paddies beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get uglier.
Guess you ain't ever been to Ohio.
Ah, two of you left.
Pull up on me, and let's go!
Boom, headshot. Boom. It's just not right without the music, but...
In my sights!
There we go. Plant the next explosive. Oh, got kickback ready at Vito's. That's a sniper rifle. Maybe a sniper rifle would be more useful than an assault rifle here, but... Whoa, that's a lot of guys. Medkit. I like me and my medkit. I like being fully stocked up. Just you left.
Fuck, I'm out.
That'll teach ya.
You okay?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
That should do it.
Kai's through here.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
I... Okay. Typical of my luck.
Get me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked, but I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
I'll go through the tunnel, thanks.
All aboard!
Fun!
Fuck you, you goddamn cockroaches!
Out of my way! Out of my way, roadblock!
If you can't stand the heat,
where'd you come from?
Bastard got my trap.
Ow.
Ah, shit.
I mean, it's a nice pickup truck, I suppose, but. They're still chasing me. Out of the way!
We got the goddamn devil working right here!
I mean, if he catches up, I'll just shoot him, but... Oh no! He's trying to chase me. And doing a pretty piss poor job of it. No, just.
Say goodnight to the asshole.
Pull him off me! Grab a
cover! So, what a continue trying to pursue me, because you ain't got nothing left. Ah! Oh, cripes, it's the Rosa.
Where am I dropping you?
I got this... God damn. Now, where the fuck was I? Ah, yeah. I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
2 tears in a bucket.
So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these 2 knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was 1942. No, 43. He must have been about the age you are now. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying, smacks him a bit, wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops. Poor bastard couldn't stay awake to save his fucking life. Finally, she's had enough and storms out of there, cursing the goddamn blue streak. And do you know who that woman was?
Perla?
Perla. Jesus Christ, man. Perla didn't move to New Bordeaux until 44. I'll show you who it was. I got the photo right here.
Are you kidding me? Sammy had a shot with her?
She was passing through on her way to Hollywood. But it all worked out, didn't it? Sammy wound up with Perla. The love of his life. God damn, I miss those days. Fucking Sal. This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
Well, he wasn't so bad. Could have done without the sirens.
Pull up a chair.
Turns out there's at least one sane motherfucker in Marcano's crew. Enzo Conti backed away clean. No one's moving anything through Barclay Mills without paying up to us.
Time for me to run something more than a holler, brother. You got us secure in the district. I see no reason we shouldn't remain there.
Action like what we got right here is like wet pussy. If it's been long enough, ain't no such thing as a bad one.
I want this piece.
You've taken care of me so far, lad, and I've done my damnedest to return it in spades, but I'll still take whatever you want to give me.
You know I'm the only one who will really have your back.
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with that.
You give this to me?
Don't lose your head here.
Yeah, I'm not going to lose my head.
Don't let some white boy rush you. Take your time.
Ooh, improve stability. But yes, you get this one.
Gotta say, this action's perfect for Cassandra.
This ought to fit real nice with what we already got going in the holler. Sends the right message to our people as well.
Yeah, I get it. I'm the Yankee motherfucker from Empire Bay. But twice in a row now you cut me out. Just keep in mind, you do that to your own detriment.
Is this over? Because I really need to go drop a load in the bog.
All right, that's it. We're done for now.
Yeah, don't worry, Vito. You're getting the next one.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at Enzo?
Yeah, Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Remy Duval? The jackass on the radio?
His family's been down here a couple hundred years. Thinks it makes him everyone's massa.
According to this, he heads up the Southern Union in his spare time.
The Southern Union's basically the fucking Klan. Right before I shipped out, Father James was with some other folks protesting the fact that the city didn't have any black cops. Southern Union came in and kicked the shit out of everybody they could get their hands on. Day after, they spray-painted God Hates Niggers across the front of his church.
If President Andrew Johnson had actually executed those traitorous fucks, we wouldn't have this goddamn problem.
Enzo also mentioned Olivia Marcano.
Olivia's an outlier. Old Southern money. She's the one that was married to Sal's brother, Lucho. At least until someone slit his throat.
And she runs Frisco Fields.
Ever since Lucho died. She expanded his drug business and opened a PCP lab. Hmm. Since a lot of mafiosos live up there, she probably just has a place they can socialize.
It's usually in the back of some business.
I never knew the mob had women as capos.
She's there to keep Duval in line. Only people these entitled pricks listen to are other entitled pricks.
So who are you gonna go after first?
Duval. Since he owns the land where the casino's being built, killing him will muddy things up.
You think hitting Olivia's businesses will help draw him out?
I've known racist assholes like him my entire life. Black man like me running around terrorizing white folks. He ain't gonna be able to let that stand. His pride will bring him down.
Hey, you know that bourbon's not cheap. Good luck out there.
I have earned a marker. Talk to Cassandra. I've got all these jobs for Burke to do. Well, all these jobs, got jobs for Burke to do. And I need to pick up... Yeah, I need to pick up my kickback. But... I believe that is for another time.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Nope. Oh god, what? Story mission unlocks Southern Union. Ah, right, yeah, the people that give me the jobs. So, next time... What are you doing? You weirdo! Southern Union, PCP...
Appreciate it.
So... Off camera, I will probably do the steal the green trucks. I will do some runs to get the urn up. And I will have done all of the junction boxes for downtown. And that way, everything's cool and we will be good to go. that is where we shall call it for tonight. I will see you guys next time in the pit. Farewell.